Hello, friends, and welcome. In this week's vlog, I make some exciting progress on my Matilda sweater, finally. I both finish the body and the collar before casting on for one of the sleeves. Yay! I also show you how we get our water here in our off-grid home. I'm guessing this is not how you get water. But I show you the entire process and then make some delicious decaf sun tea, iced tea, because it is the time of year where iced tea is wonderful. It's starting to get a little bit toasty here. Not too bad yet, but the warm temperatures are definitely coming. I also make up some homemade granola that I serve as one of my favorite breakfasts or snacks with apples and honey and things like that. Finally, we had a little bit of a visit, which I managed to catch on camera, so I'll show that, and of course some of our beautiful sunsets here in the desert. I hope all is well with you wherever you are, and happy making.